Madly in love, Jennifer Lopez wants to give Alex Rodriguez a baby. We have learned that Jennifer Lopez is happier than ever with her significant other Alex Rodriguez and is also ready to take their relationship to the next level. We're talking babies here. She is so in love with him that she wants to add a new bundle of joy to their already blended family and live happily ever after. J. Lo is already the mother of two cute kids, Em and Max, while Alex has two daughters of his one, Natasha and Emma. And despite being 48 years old, the beauty has babies on her mind. Even though they already have four kids to take care of, it's Jennifer's dream for her and Alex to have a baby together as well. She just loves her man that much. Despite being in her late 40s, Jennifer's not ruled out having more children. As her connection with Alex grows, so do her dreams for their future together. She's madly in love with Alex, and she'd love to share his genes to make some babies. Alex is tall, handsome, funny, and smart, and would be the perfect person to make babies with, one insider revealed. Not to mention athletic, as Rodriguez is one of the best baseball players of all time. While at 48, conceiving is not that easy, Jennifer is not letting that small detail ruin her dream. Jennifer's been inspired by Kim Kardashian and other women she close with who found creative, healthy pathways to motherhood. Years ago, she took extra steps to secure the possibility of having more babies. Jennifer and Alex could no problem have more biological children of their own, and she loves the idea, our source dished. Do you think that having a baby with Alex Rodriguez is a good idea?